Well, anti-lockdown protesters today chose St Kilda's Luna Park as their meeting point, only to be outnumbered by hundreds of police. Officers also swooped along the foreshore, making dozens of arrests. Mimi Becker was there.
Up in arms and under arrest.
Doing the wrong job, Vic Paul.
One by one, protesters were pulled away by police at the St Kilda skate park.
What am I under arrest for?
I'm a grandmother. It's over there.
The so-called Millions March for Freedom.
Together, united, we'll never be defeated.
Lacking the millions and overtaken by the might of Victoria Police. The group had planned to gather at Luna Park around midday to spread their anti-lockdown and anti-vax message.
I'm terrified I'm going to lose my job. I'm terrified for everybody who's just using their voice and saying, I just want to be free.
Deterred by the heavy police presence, the dozens eventually met along the foreshore, briefly taking over Marine Parade.
We should have the right for our freedom of choice.
Tensions escalating as police surrounded them from the water and the air as the riot squad was called in.
Protesters said they'd be here every day and today was no different. Police outnumbering those who chose to demonstrate illegally today.
The Health Minister once again warning of the ongoing threat of these protests as potential super spreading events.
We've already seen a case turn positive from those protests, and we will presumably might well see more.
Innocent bystanders watched on, a spectacle that this week has become all too familiar.
What we need to see is those ill-advised protests to cease. The best thing that those protesters can do is to go home and organise to get vaccinated.
And Mimi Becker joins us live now from police headquarters. Mimi, how many protesters were arrested today?
Alicia, police arrested 94 people today following those unlawful protests. The majority of those were picked up at St Kilda, but some people were also arrested in the CBD. Now, today's demonstration was significantly smaller than what we've seen earlier this week, but Victoria Police were very quick to shut it down. The demonstration was over almost within an hour of that group illegally gathering today. Now, all 94 people will be fined for breaching the Chief Health Officer's orders, and Victoria Police says it will continue to arrest and fine anyone who illegally gathers. Alicia.
All right, Mimi Becker, thank you.